lot of stuff from Ryan, Rennie Rammer, his talk show programs. I've listened to different talk show people. Oh, shit, I was going to go smoke a bowl, but I really get home first. I don't want to risk anything. I do got lights now, so. But hold on, the thing, I'm going to have me another thing of chili. Good, too. Yeah, we were talking about some good stuff. Goddamn chili heartburn, I can feel it already. We're alive.
Alright, it's about 8 o'clock at night. So,
yeah, whatever we were talking about, I'm just going with the flow, man. So, as the chub subject has changed, the chubject. Yeah, the chubject. What do you call a subject that's just been fattened? The chubject. I was listening to the joke guy at the free food place today. He was telling jokes. But then he said one joke that wasn't very popular, so then it all just died out. People cheered him on. They wanted to hear more jokes. It's just like being in the front room of the living room, man. He's a stranger and all that, but you know, that's what comedians are. You go to see a stranger, you don't know who the fuck that dude is on the stage you're looking at. Fuck about his life. All we know is what the fucking tabloids and what they've spoken out their own mouth. We don't even know that's the people there. Because they could be an android or a robot for all we know. We don't know unless we have actual DNA. That could be fake lookalikes and all that. We don't know. That's the way I approach life, man. It's all fucking hearsay. I don't know you from Jack Jisley Jargon Nargon Adams. You might have a history of fame beyond belief. For all I know, that's just some fucking Hollywood movie. I ain't been to any of your fucking concerts. People that never been to. I've been to a Striper concert. I went to a Dio concert. I went to a Motley Crue concert. And an Alice Cooper concert. That's it. I mean, those first two concerts I went to, Striper and Dio, that was back in 1982. I just went to my first fucking concert ever since then. What, 82? Fucking 30 years later? A Motley Crue fucking concert. I didn't go to concerts, man. I wasn't into that shit. I didn't, not that it's shit, I'm just saying, you know. Stand up for yourself, have some scruff of what you believe in. If you took it the wrong way, identify with the sadness of the situation. But, you know, that wasn't my thing, man. I'm telling you, I just lived my own life. I fantasized about it. Everybody fantasizes.